Those who know him well have come to love and appreciate his music and its power. Jazz on, Jack.